She cried all night long with severe headaches, what they found in her nose when her father used. When this little girl could not breathe, her father had to take drastic measures to get whatever was in her nose out. She is under immense pressure from the buildup in her nasal canals, so her father uses an age-old technique to try to remove what's up there. Watching the video below, I was shocked with what I saw unfolding before me. Her father constantly asks her if she is okay and explains she has to keep uttering the same word because it releases pressure. You will not believe your eyes when you see the enormity of the object that is expelled from her nose. I think it's safe to say she was a very relieved little girl afterwards. Share this amazing story and video with friends. Show people the effectiveness of the Nose2 pot. If you suffer from headaches or any type of sinus problem or blocked nose, then share this with friends.